What's up, guys? This is Jake Fry, the car guy, here in front of beautiful sunny Statesboro, Chase E. Lewis Ford. And we have a VIP here. This is
Chad.
And Chad has an amazing vehicle. This is the Ram TRX. And we're actually going to have him a special treat today, just kind of go over some of the features on the vehicle. How long you had it, Chad?
So I've had this since July. So 4 months or so, something like that. Ordered it back in March. Ordered it specifically for me, and I've been enjoying it ever since.
That's fantastic.
From gas station to gas station.
That's exactly right. And you're using this more or less as a family vehicle, right? I mean, if we can, we've got the car seats in the back of a 702 horsepower vehicle.
That's right. Yeah. I mean, it's really nice. It's got a huge backseat. Interior is top notch. So not only can you go out and do the off-road and stuff on the weekends, but I mean, go town in town and taking kids to school and going back and forth from work. And you know, if you need to pass granny on the highway, there's no problem doing that at all.
I believe that, man. I believe that. If you don't mind, man, we'll just get a quick shot of the interior. How are you liking as far as the features, the safety features?
I had a Raptor before this, and nice. Compared to the Raptor, I like it a little bit more, although there's a few things that I do miss that the Raptor had. Just little things like the navigation. I wish it had the breadcrumbs like the Raptor does. But the technology in this, at least compared to the 2018 Raptor I had, it blows it away. And I'm very impressed, and I'm real happy with it. But I'm curious to see what the Raptor R is going to be here when they come out with that.
So. That's a great segue there, Chad. We do think that the Raptor R is going to be a great competitor for the Ram TRX, and it probably, we were talking about, came about because of the TRX. So we want to give a shout out to Dodge, give a shout out to Ram for having Ford step the game up, take us to that next level with the new Predator engine in the Raptor.
That's the rumor. I hope it's true.
That's what we're hearing.
Yeah.
But yeah, man, we've got the 6.2 liter, and it's a supercharged V8. If you want to, you can pop the hood there, my brother. We'll just get a quick shot of that. This is going to be quite a hood pop right here in Statesboro, Georgia.
You don't see the engine too much. You just see this big air filter. You kind of get a peek through there.
Yes, sir.
Of course, this is the little Easter egg everybody likes to show off. That T-Rex eating the Raptor. But, you know, a little jab there. You gotta,
we love it, man. This is an awesome truck.
Shots at the Raptor.
This is an awesome truck. And you've got your front hooks, you've got front sensors, you've got your safety features, your lane keeping, your blind spot. So it's not like you're missing a lot in this TRX package. I mean, it looks fantastic here today in Statesboro, Georgia. I mean, a lot of our customers do want a four-wheel drive, a V8, and a supercharged truck like the old school Ford Lightning. And we do want to give a shout out to Ram for doing a great job with that. Great job on the setup, the wider fender flares. Everything is looking great on this TRX. We do have our 2021 Ford Raptor, very similar heavy duty, front bumpers and everything, front hooks. You've got your additional lighting for when you're rallying behind. We do, since we popped the hood on the beautiful Ram TRX, we're going to get the EcoBoost High Output V6. A shout here as well. Very similar to the engine used in the Ford GT supercar. I would probably have to cut here because I can't get this bit open. There we go. So we have here the Ford Performance High Output EcoBoost 3.5 liter twin turbo engine. And this is not going to be as quick or make as much horsepower as the Ram TRX. And that's why we're so glad that new Predator motor is going in the Raptor R. Similar sizing, similar capabilities here. A lot to love on both trucks here in beautiful sunny Statesboro, Georgia.